I start now the second part of IUPAC nomenclature. IUPAC nomenclature part 2. First of all, I divide the compound into 3 categories. Number 1, name of compounds containing no any functional group. The second category is name of compound containing one functional group, and third category is name of compounds containing more than one functional group. So I first of all take up this class of compound in which functional group is absent, that is name of compounds containing no any functional group. To name such compounds, you should remember number 1, root word plus primary suffix gives you name of compound. Name of compound. When side chain or substituent in the compound is absent, second point to remember, prefix plus root word plus primary suffix gives you name. Name of compound. When side chain or substituent is present, the prefix represent the side chain, or substituent. So these two formula very important for naming the compounds in which functional groups are absent. So this is the important formula for use while naming the compound. For example, simplest example, CH3, CH2, CH3, root word, one carbon is present, so root word is meth. In this case, two carbon is present, so root word is eth. In this, three carbon atoms are present, so root word is prop. Primary suffix in, because of the carbon single bond, carbon single bond, so So primary suffix is n. Now add root word plus primary suffix, you will get methane. Here ethane, at this point it is propane. Take more examples. CH3, CH2, CH2, CH3, number of carbon atoms 4. So root word butte, saturated compound, because carbon single bond is present, so you will add N, so it will become butane. Similarly, this compound, this has got 5 carbon atoms in the compound, so it root word is pent, primary suffix is N, so it is pentane. So this nomenclature is based on the formula root word plus primary suffix. In case when compound has a side chain or a substituent, in case when compound has a side chain or a substituent, then select a long continuous chain of carbon atom which we call it as main chain or parent chain. Then locate the position of side chain or substituent which you have present. For example, this is compound, this is side chain, this is side chain, because carbon of the main chain is bonded to carbon of the methyl group, so it is named as side chain. So numbering starts from which side to which side chain is nearest. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Side chain is given. Side chain is allotted lowest number. So this side of numbering gives the lowest number. So the name prefix plus root word plus primary suffix gives you name. Your prefix is CH3, this is methyl. Root word is 4 carbon atom, butte, saturated molecule N, So this is methyl butane, but one thing left, that is position of the side chain, position of the methyl group. So it is bonded to carbon atom 2, so its locant is 2. So it is 2 methyl butane. Similarly, if you write here CH3, you write here CH3, CH2, CH3, this is another compound. This compound has got two side chain, CH3 here and CH3 here, CH3 in second carbon, CH3 in third carbon. So numbering is started from this side because side chain is given the lowest number. If you start the numbering from this side, so this numbering is the not the lowest number but the highest number, so this way of numbering is wrong. This is wrong and this is right. This numbering is right. So name of this compound, methyl. So 2 methyl is coming, so it is 2 methyl. For 2 methyl it is dimethyl. Root word is pent, primary suffix is N. Now place the, see the position of methyl group, it is on 2 and this is on 3. So it is written 2,3-, 2,3- dimethyl pentane. Another example, CH3, CH2, CH, CH3, CH2, CH2, C2H5, CH2, CH3. In this compound, see, this is methyl group and this is the ethyl group. Ethyl, this is methyl. So if you start from this side, 1, 2, 3, if we start from this side, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, which numbering is correct? So this, which one is correct? There is a rule. Rule is, if two side chains, are at the identical position, this is 1, 2, 3, 3 position from this side, 1, 2, 3, 3 position from this side. If two side chains are at the identical position, that side chain is given lowest number, which comes before in alphabetical order. Alphabetical order means M, A, B, C, D, E, E पहले आता है, this E comes before and M comes later, so this is preferred. If two side chains are at the identical positions, that side chain is given lowest number, which comes before in alphabetical order. So this comes before in alphabetical order, so this numbering is correct. This numbering is correct and this numbering is wrong. So name of this molecule will be, one thing I add more, but while writing the name, the side chain is written in alphabetical order irrespective of the position. This point will be taken up in the other examples. Now see, name of this compound is, this is 3-methyl, this is 6-methyl, this is 3-ethyl. Alphabetical order it comes first, so its name is 3-ethyl, 6-methyl, root word is oct, 8-carbon atom, primary suffix is in, 3-ethyl, 6-methyl, octane. Other example is CH3, CH2, CH, CH3 and CH3. Now this methyl group at the two position, this methyl group is at the two position. From if you write like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so according to this, you can write the name as 2, 2, 4, trimethyl pentane. According to this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 2, 4, 4. Trimethyl pentane, 2, 4, 4 trimethyl pentane. Which one is correct? For this, lowest sum rule is applied. Lowest sum rule is applied. That is the sum of the sum of number given to side chain / substituent should be lowest. This is the lowest sum rule. Now see in the example, this number is given 2 + 2 + 4 = 8. In this case, sum is 2 + 4 + 4 = 10. This is lowest, so it is the correct name is this, numbering is this correct numbering, and this is wrong numbering. Now compounds are sometimes written in, this is bound line representation. This is bound line representation. You count like this, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. This is pentane. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is pentane. If you substitute this by Br and Cl, so at carbon 3 we have two substituents, Cl and Br, both are the substituents. Substituents means the atom other than carbon if bonded to main chain bonded to main chain is called substituent. So this is substituent, because Cl is bonded to carbon, Br is bonded to carbon, and this is the main chain. Now see the name of this compound. This is 3-bromo, 3-chloro. B comes before in alphabetical order. So 3-bromo, 3-chloro, pentane. This is bond line representation. Representation of compound. See other examples of bond line representation. So this is cyclohexane. This is CH3. This is C2H5. This projection is CH3. This projection is C2H5. CH2, CH3. This is CH3. But it is not proper to write like this. So I remove it. Now numbering should be given. This is ethyl group. E comes before. This is methyl group. This comes before, M comes later. So this is P first. So numbering is started from this point. So it is one ethyl, 3-methyl, cyclohexane. See other example in this regard. This is CH2, this is CH2, this is CH3. So it is propyl group, and this is methyl, this is methyl, this is methyl group. Now in this case, M, this comes first and this comes later in alphabetical order. M comes first. So numbering will be started from this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So while writing the name, 1 has got 2 methyl substituent. So 1, dimethyl, 3 propyl, cyclohexane. 1,1 dimethyl, 3 propyl cyclohexane. See other example in which benzene ring is present. So benzene is also the IUPAC name, like this. This is like that. CH2, this is CH3. All positions of benzene ring is the same. So this is substituent position, and this substituent is the propyl group. So name of this is propyl benzene. But you reflect, you have add one more substituent or side chain in the ring, so we get another formula like this. There is CH3 and there is दिस इज इथाइल, दिस इज मेथाइल. सो नंबरिंग विल बी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम दिस साइड. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. सो वन इथाइल इज फर्स्ट इन अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर, देन मेथाइल, 3-methyl, बेंजीन. See one example more. This is cyclohexane part. It has got this is ethyl. It makes no difference. You can start numbering from any position because all are the same side chain ethyl. So 1, 3, 5 ट्राई इथाइल साइक्लो हेक्सेन. थैंक यू.